global crusade. And I believe God has been blessing you since the commencement. And tonight will not be an exception in Jesus' name.
Amen.
For all that the Lord has done for us and for what He will do, I want you to lift your hands to the Lord and wave it to Jesus. Say, Lord, I thank you for all you've done for me and for what you will yet do tonight. Because tonight you will receive from the Lord. Even right from this worship session, the Lord Himself is going to touch your life and you will go with a miracle tonight. Wave your hands to Jesus as we worship Him.
See what the Lord has done. See what the Lord has done. What we've waited for has come to pass. See what the Lord has done.
See what the Lord has done.
Jesus, lift your hands to Jesus. The Lord is good and is worthy to be praised.
Thank you.
Christ. He's worthy to be exalted. He's worthy to be glorified. He's worthy to be magnified. Appreciate Him tonight. And as you appreciate Him, more will come to your life tonight.
God, from beginning to the end, there's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. You are God. You are God. There's no place. God that never changes. Yes, you are God from beginning to the end. That's the place for arguments, 'cause you are God all by yourself. Yes, you are God. Oh, you are resurrection will work mighty miracles in your life tonight. Jesus from the dead will cause everything good that is dead in your life to resurrect tonight. Oh, He is Lord. As Jesus called for Lazarus, I said, Lazarus, come forth. Everything good. At the final amen tonight, everything dead that's supposed to be alive will come alive tonight. Because He's Lord, lift up your hands to Jesus. Wave it to the King who is alive. And He's alive forevermore.
is Lord over our lives tonight. He's Lord over everything that concerns us. And tonight He will be Lord over your life. Oh yes, He is Lord.
Jesus!